I'm Jack, I play guitar and sing.
I'm George and I play guitar.
And I'm Tom and play.
First got together and going to college. That's how me, Tom met and the bass player who was in here tonight.
I knew Jack through his old band.
He's been about 2 years, two and a bit. We did our first EP about a year ago or something, whatever it was, so we decided to do another one. Nobody writes songs really, they all live down to me. Nobody writes anything.
It comes up with words.
We
write music. I don't come up with words, I come up with songs. That's just truthful. But I think the strongest song we've got is What You're Waiting For.
I think the favourite that we've recorded is Jimmy, but we don't really play that anymore.
When I showed up, there was a lovely man.
I think our strongest song, probably the best song we've ever recorded, is the one that'll be released in a few months.
Yeah, that's true.
Actually, to be fair.
We played here, we had a few ones.
Everyone that was here was then here for us.
We've been to try and sell records like any other band.
Yeah.
Pretentious as we have been called, just to say that you want to sell loads of millions of records now.
I'm not even bothered about it.
I'd rather not just make an album, it did really well, and then just sit my door and
playing all over the world to fans.
But I think that'd be the thing for me.
Fans appreciate
me. I think that'd be the thing for me, playing like a lot of places.
Cheers for listening to us.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Don't forget about Henry as well. Henry's missing. I'm missing.
Cheers, mate. Yeah, so that is.